Ezekiel chapter 22 verse 30. Please be upstanding, everybody. He said, and I sought for a man among them that should make up the hedge and stand in the gap before me for the land, that I should not destroy it, but I found none. Look at your neighbor, say, God shall find. Say, I am here. I like us to pray for our nation with passion tonight. And I don't want anybody to hide his head in the dust and say it doesn't bother me. Today it may be Newman in Adamawa State, and nobody said anything. And then it's Southern Kaduna tomorrow, and nobody said anything. And then it is somewhere in Taraba State, nobody said anything. And then it's in Plateau State, nobody said anything. In Lantan Land, and I saw in Biram Land, nobody said anything. And then it is Benue, and nobody said anything. And then it is Kogi, and nobody said anything. Then it goes to Anambra, and nobody said anything. And then it goes to Oyo State, and everybody is watching until the nation is gone. Somebody say, God forbid.
God forbid. God forbid.
I like us to rise with brutality. Because there are a set of people in this nation who think that they are working on the mentality of intelligent people. We have very, very intelligent people in this country. Nobody has ever gone from Oyo State to River State to ask for free land to farm cocoa. And making demand on the government to give it to him for cocoa. Free of charge, at government's expense.
Imagine.
Nobody has left Onitsha and gone to Jos to ask for free land to deal with spare parts. And asking government to pay for the land and give it.
What? Government money.
So why should people wander in people's farmland, destroy their land, kill their people, and ask for grazing land free of charge? That devil is a
bastard.
Look at your neighbor, say, it shall not happen.
It shall not happen.
It shall not happen.
It shall not happen.
Tell your neighbor, say, nobody is a fool here.
Nobody is a fool here.
It cannot happen.
It cannot happen.
That place that the terrorists were camping, what's that place called? There is enough land there.
Oh, it's a forest. Can graze
there
in the
is
forest.
No forest there for anybody to
graze
do what they want to
in
do.
The forest.
But
graze
not in the ancestral land of people's families. And then you kill them for their father's land. That devil is a bastard.
Bastard.
And I stand here to announce every killer in this nation. And every supporter of the killer. Wait. Whether they are in power or out of power, whether they are political leaders or they are military authorities that are backing the killing of innocent people, we